injured his ankle.
See what unfolds here tonight. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And excitement levels are high as they get ready to appear in a promotion match for the first time. It's the old boys. Could be! In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Costa. Crossing into the middle. Just couldn't get it through. Well, not the best clearance. Opportunity here. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Not showing good defensive judgment. Now the old boys looking dangerous here. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Dangerous ball. And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
See some progress with the ball at his feet.
Well, I have to say, these fans are...
It should be! It's still alive! But no, that's the end of the move, because offside is the verdict. And back now with Costa. Well, it works like this. Breaking the club's goal-scoring record brings you attention.
Yeah, what a goal-scorer. But I'm sure there's still a lot more to come from this player, including today, maybe. It's a remarkable achievement.
Oh, left his man behind here. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Chan. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Palmer. The concession of a corner here. Playing it in. It hasn't come to very much. Chan. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Possession regained by the old boys. Snuffing out the danger. Given away by the old boys. And football friends now in potentially a dangerous position. Can he get them level? And a confident clearance. Oh, good vision there. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Chan. Iglesias. Well, racing past his man. And defensive play to be applauded. Benson. Backer. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Has a go.
Great defending.
On to Barbosa. From one side of the pitch to the other. In behind for him to chase. So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Crossed up. Well, they could really get at the opposition.
It might be. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, it's been a masterclass from the old boys so far, and you sense it's a question of how many for them. He succeeds in clearing it. Diamond. Doug. Well, she really deserves credit for that challenge. Dylan. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. And a timely intervention. Doug. Matthews. Goalkeeper has it. Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the home of Arsenal. So into the second half, no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first 45. Will we see a response from football friends now? Chan. Really nice ball. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. Not to like about that pass. And taking it away. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Cross fired over. And problem solved for now. Now breaking at pace, potential danger. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Dylan. Well, credit to him for the challenge, and the throw-in conceded. Chan. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. And able to close down the shot. So, deflection, and it will be a throw-in.
Excellent timing for you. What a challenge.
Palmer. Benson. Well, nicely cut out. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Dylan. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Palmer. Outrageously skillful. And a good-looking ball. And stopping the danger. Oh, he's given us away. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. And back now with Costa. Sloppy there, football friends. Demir. Barbosa. 20 minutes remaining. A corner will ensue. Played over. Managed to get it out of there. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside. Schultz. Diamond. Doug. Throw-ins given and easily intercepted. And delivered into the box. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Not the pass he had in mind. Just 10 minutes to go. And the danger is averted. Well, the seconds are ticking away, and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Advantage played. Now room to roam on the wing for the old boys. Can he make it count? He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! And back now with Costa. And football friends finding space on the flank. Crossing into the middle. Well, clattered away. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And we will have just one additional minute. Benson. And the shot. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just on. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fan. Yeah, we know.